Hey, what's up, y'all?
It's your girl, Virgo.
It's your boy, Phoenix here.
And we're back at it again today with another video.
Yes, indeed. Today, we got Amo Piano by Sake and Olamide. I hope I got this right. If I'm wrong, correct me in the comments. I'm ready to learn, you know what I'm saying?
We are both ready to learn, okay? Yeah. Listen, no disrespect, okay? So, if it's said another way, our apologies, all right, y'all? But
this video is a suggestion from this guy right here, yeah. Appreciate you for sending us this request, bro, for real.
Thank you so much for sending it. We love suggestions, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
We love them. We love, you know, giving you guys what you guys want.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. But before we get into it, make sure you subscribe, y'all. If you're new, hey, what's up? Hello. Welcome to the family, VMP family. Woo-hoo. Okay? Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you, you know, go to our channel and get caught up with all our content. Make sure you show some love. Make sure you like, you comment, you share. Share it to everybody you know, okay? Spread the word. And also make sure you follow us on Instagram and on TikTok, okay? Make sure you put that notification bell. Okay, and this will notify you and let you know whenever we post any new content. Okay, y'all? So let's get into it.
I'm a piano, piano. Oh, I think I heard this before. I'm a piano, piano. It's a big vibe, but it
don't know.
My baby short, Southie Jamo, Colorado, pass me the fatty jumbo. I'm a piano, piano, it's a big vibe, but the girls them know. Steady, steady, heavy. I'm a piano, piano, it's a big vibe, but the girls them know. According to the comment, this one is a Grammy Award winning song.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I heard her. Shake
your caravan. Yeah, yeah. Awesome.
Get it on the floor. I can never fall when I get to 44. I'm trading all of my soda now for my peace. I'm glad I made it out of the peace. Niggas stand up, sit defend them. Remember I sent random, you like some shut down, and then it never done. I'm telling y'all, better get the memorandum. One thing I know, I'm a piano, I'm a piano. All on my piano, no Messi, oh, yeah. I know. Italiano, yeah, lucky Luciano. Killing bitch is all I know.
TikTok. But that's the name of the song. I'm a piano.
Piano
is
like a type of
beat,
like a type of.
I think that's what they're talking.
I think that's what it is.
I don't know.
Look it up.
Yeah.
I see they go. I'm a piano. We go show. We go let them know.
Hey.
Now we dey run the town and any show. Bigger than any wall, stronger than any pole. Bad man flows. Put them on their toes. On the low, the girl them know. My bed do show down South Tijamo, Colorado. Pass me the fatty jumbo. Correct me if I'm wrong. Let's look it up. What it means, real quick. But I like the video. I think it was dope.
It was good.
It made me dance. Listen, if video makes me dance, then it's valid.
Mm-hmm.
I was correct. Amapiano is a South African music genre that originated in the mid-2010s.
Okay.
The word amapiano is Zulu for the pianos or piano people.
Okay.
And the genre is a subgenre of house and coato. If I don't know if I'm saying it, music that blends deep house jazz, G-com, soul, and lounge music. Amapiano is characterized by its tempo, repetitive piano melodies, wide bass lines, and synths. While it's a dance-driven genre, amapiano producers and DJs also incorporate vocal-driven hooks and songs. Oh, pretty. Look at me not knowing but knowing, okay? Because,
yeah.
Like, I came and I sent him one day. It was
it
said amapiano, and it was like a TikTok remix. Wasn't there Chris Brown song?
Wasn't there like a Kanye West remix too?
I think there was. Yeah, I sent you two. I think
like
it was
a couple.
So,
yeah.
And that word, I was like, wait a minute, I heard it before.
Yeah.
So I took a guess. So that's pretty dope. I actually like it. I like that they're.
I like it too.
That they were talking about like the genre of it and. I mean, I couldn't really understand what they were saying. Some of the stuff I did understand.
Mm-hmm.
But at the end of the day, it's dope. I still like it.
Same.
Listen, I'm Puerto Rican, Hispanic, okay?
Dominican, Hispanic.
But my point is, I listen to Spanish music, but I get on whatever salsa, but I don't understand what they're saying. Maybe a little bit, you know? I know words. And
she'll
stuff,
be she'll
like,
be singing the song.
Like as if I know.
Like she
it.
Knows the word like the back of her fucking hand, and just doesn't even know what the hell they're saying in the song.
Listen, music is worldwide. It doesn't matter.
Yes.
You know, this is what is beautiful about it and what brings us together. And you know, I appreciate this type of music, like Afrobeats, all that stuff. I love the beat is. The way that they put it together, and it's really nice.
Yeah.
So that was it. Let us know what you think about the music video, if you like it yourself, if you're a fan of the artist. So keep sending those suggestions. We love to see what you guys want us to do or react to. We love to give you guys what you guys want to see and what you guys want to hear. So definitely keep those suggestions coming.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you share. And also, you know, go back to our channel and check out our old videos and show some love if you didn't. If you're new here, what's up? Welcome to the family, VMP family all day. All right. And also make sure you turn on that notification bell, okay? So you guys can be notified whenever we put up new content, whether it's Instagram, whether it's YouTube, or whether it's Tickety Talk. All right, so until next time, y'all. Chica Virgo.
It's your boy, Phoenix.
Bye.